In this butt fight training tip, Anav Gupta is focusing on close and mid-range distance using the backhand. This drill consists of two backhands close to the table and two backhands mid-distance from the table. This is a perfect drill to develop to play different ranges, as it will happen when in competition. One of the unique identifiers for this drill is making sure you take the steps and are in position so that the backhand timing is proper. The next unique identifier is having to increase the effort when going back to the mid-range distance and having to decrease effort when coming back to close range.